Let's have some good, clean fun with this baby, huh?
Lead on.
Non-believers not welcome!
Kev, what the hell? This place is crawling with idols.
Yeah, that's how I know the spot. They race jet skis here.
This is not the plan, Kevin.
How could you bring outsiders to jet ski point, Kevin?
Race around on a stolen hover bike, but no!
Nothing to it. Looks like there are more that way.
mercy.
Nothing to it.
Is that it? Are we done? Can we joyride in peace now?
You bet. Come on back and we can... Shit, there's more Marshall rolling up. I guess we didn't shake him after all.
Oh, we'll be right there.
Okay, get all this shit out my way. It's messy. I'm too busy taking your place. Just let me. I write my own rules to the race. I'm petty. I love it. Already above it. You're heading for trouble. A couple of niggas with muzzles can turn you to puzzles. Spaghetti. If I even utter a stutter, get ready. Your head in my hands. Damn. Now what? How God even found us? Square pants all around us. Stare glass when I'm round them. Can't take it. Man faking. Cut the check. My fam waiting.
Don't want nothing when I'm rich. I don't have a single rock on my neck or wrist. Still in this hole.
Hope there's gas in the tank.
This is like a nightmare!
Running away, Genki. Running away, Genki. Running away, Genki. Running away, Genki. Running away.
Gotta get out of here.
I need ammo.
Return our stolen hoverbike!
More Marshall incoming.
They're shooting the RV! This is a rental!
Never getting my deposit back.
Just drive. We'll hold them off. Pull over with the RV and come out with your hands up!
There.
Possession of stolen Marshall technology.
I had a plan. Perfect hit.
Tag on Pantero's turf whenever you want! Nobody can
shit!
Pantero's picked us up again, too! We gotta lose these guys.
How? Marshall's probably tracking the fucking bike.
I can disable their tracker, but I'll need time.
I know a place, a safe house, where we can hide the bike and arm ourselves against our enemies.
But...
I insist, this is my choice of activity. Nina, head for the old graveyard west of Panther Rock.
We're here. I have weapons inside.
I'll stash the hover bike. The rest of you keep watch.
We're here. I have weapons inside.
I'll stash the hover bike. The rest of you keep watch. You, my friend. I have a special weapon you may borrow. Try it out, and use it to do what you love.
Ooh, hey, thanks!
Now then. Shall we meet the foe on our terms?
Yeah.
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 Fuck yeah.
Oh, Jesus. The idols found us too.
Then let's go fuck them up.
Reload! comers!
Look before you shoot, man!
Got him.
Did we win? I think we won.
Hey, everybody. I'm sorry today went to shit. I had this perfect plan, and it just went off the rails. Which makes it different from all your other plans. How exactly?
Anyway, don't worry about it. Today was awesome.
It's true. I cannot recall having a more memorable time.
Same here. Not since Ghost Pepper Night.
Kevin, we do not speak of Ghost Pepper Night, eh?
Come on.
Hand to God.
Even I think that's crazy.
Hey, when you're dealing with the Aztec cartel, it's best not to ask why and just go with it. It's getting late. I should probably get going. Thanks for dinner, Kev. It was great.
Thanks, man. The marinade does all the work.
You're too modest.
Drive safe.
Thank you. And please, make Kev wear a shirt.
I'll see what I can do.
Not gonna fucking happen.
Let me walk you out. Look, I know we're kind of ridiculous, but when push comes to shove, there's no one I want more by my side than those guys.
They're good people.
They are. I guess what I'm saying is, I know you're looking at the heist as a one-and-done sort of thing. You know, a debt that you're paying off, but it doesn't have to be.
I'll think about it.
Please do.
again?
I hate it when things are too quiet.
Our crew just finished a job. You wanna go with me to get our cut?
Sure. Meet you at the church.
One of our crews just pulled off an armored truck heist. They're splitting up the cash.
Stealing insured money. My favorite victimless crime. Let's go get our piece.
Our own heist to pay rent?
Yeah. Feels like it was last week.
Seems like cheating. Our crew does all the work and we sit back and collect money?
Who trained the crew?
We did.
And who has the crew's back if they screw up?
We do.
Exactly. We earned the right to sit back and collect money.
Yeah, you're right. I guess we've hit the big time. There they are.
Stole an armored truck and busted it open? Good job.
Thanks. Your training video on the weak points of different models really helped.
Well, preparation is the key. Eli taught me that. Wiped the prints yet?
Twice. Even sprayed it with air freshener, just in case they bring in dogs.
I like the thoroughness.
Got the money divided and bagged up. Here's your share.
Cops found us.
Remember your training. You got this.
Watch out! Let's show them how the Saints do it!
No one! Saints!
Did they send the entire precinct?
This is a lot of heat for one armored car. Cover me!
Don't let them get away!
Cops don't scare me!
You ain't going nowhere with that dough!
Watch it!
We need to get the crew out of here!
We'll draw the cops after us. The rest of you scatter. Nina, grab that armored truck.
Nice. That should keep their attention on us.
Thank you.
got away safely.
Oh, my God.
Awesome. Nina, time to lose them. That's how you do it.
Breaking news. Police Chief Michaels is coming to us live outside the Santo Ineso police station.
I'll make this quick. The Santo Ineso PD has identified a new menace plaguing the streets of our city, known as...
Holy shit, that's us!
The Purple Shirt Mafia.
What? That's not our name?
As of today, they are public enemy number one, which is why I'm creating a special task force to bring these criminals to heel.
A task force? Holy shit! We really have hit the big time. You do realize this is gonna be a huge problem, right? They can't even get our name right. How much trouble can they be? We'll see.
Hanging, boss. Woohoo!
Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. You ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nawali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank.
Are Saints the bad guys? That ain't cool.
Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop on board, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go?
Oh, no, I have a